One person is dead after a motorcycle crash in Jefferson County early this morning. The crash happened on County Highway E, south of Interstate 94, just before 6 o'clock this morning. Investigators believe the motorcycle driver was speeding north on County Highway E when they left the road and hit a tree. That driver was pronounced dead at the scene. The name of the driver has not been released.